What is going on, YouTube? How are we doing today? We have the Vancouver Canucks versus the Nashville Predators. As you guys know, I'm going for Canucks this playoffs, man. I want to see them win the cup, not only for Canada, but also they were the first ever hockey game that I actually went to. So we're going to be going for them. They had a solid, I believe, first game. And then lost to the Predators. I can't really remember what happened second game, if I'm being honest. We'll see here in a second. But yeah, man, Canucks are a powerhouse. Oh, somebody also told me that their goalie got injured, bro. So shout out to whoever let me know that, which is why I believe they lost the second game. So hopefully the goalie Demko gets better, man. He was really solid, really helping out the team. And let's see what the Canucks have for the Predators this game. Let's check it out.
Underway.
I'm sorry, bro, but the Predators' yellow is too much for me, man.
Out comes Evangelista.
The yellow is like one of my favorite colors, but it's just too much.
Smith with the gloves on him comes free towards Lafferty. Couldn't move it out. Predators have a chance in the high slot. Dished off. Carrier centers the puck. Deflected on goal.
Ooh, he saved that?
DeSmith somehow kept up the initial bid.
This is at the front of the net. Hits escape. DeSmith is looking
behind. Oh, damn. He almost ogled that off of his foot, bro.
Tyler Myers.
Damn.
DeSmith was going down and fans out that glove. And you see the push.
Ah, that's tough. Here's that's Forsberg. Tough.
Check by Myers.
Okay, this is what I like to see. We got some energy, bro. That's going to be a good game.
Into the corner, Forsberg center.
Oh, another save. Who's this goalie, bro?
Couldn't stop it. Prince sent it ahead. They have a chance.
Putting in the work.
Here's
breakaway. He got it. Come on, stop playing with him. He knows it's his time to shine, man. Just trying to get up on his contract.
To Smith, not Hughes to Miller, back to Hughes, took it off his skate. Miller, top of the circle, tried a shot, blocked.
Stop possession.
Predators failed to
clear. On the power play? Damn!
JT Miller on the power
play. What a shot.
And the Canucks on their first shot of the game, with 6:37 remaining in the first period, have taken a 1-0 lead.
That's a shot with a purpose for Miller. Clear doesn't get down the ice, goes back to Hughes. He moves it across as Miller gets up high. And
Top
you see Besser right in front of the net. The Preds don't move him. They try to get in front to block. Lozon can't do that. Besser pops up a little bit. And Staros can't even see the release.
Yeah, he lost.
Minute 25 to go on the Vancouver power play. Pettersson. Hughes, Pettersson, top of the circle, takes a look, feeds across, Miller stops.
That play was nice, well, man. I thought that was definitely going in.
Back to Hughes.
Okay.
Miller takes his pass, takes a look in front of the wrist shot. Blocker saved by Soros.
Why is the crowd moving?
Now puts down to Evangelista. Wrist shot, stopped by DeSmith, and he's able to smother the puck with.
All right, second period. Canucks up.
We're battling in the first part of that first period, and then they got their skill guys to work on the power play to get that first goal.
1-0 Vancouver is getting underway in period number two. And okay. It's Roman Josi sending the puck in behind the
Give it up.
Goal to Smith out of his net.
Not like that, though.
Sure, we'll put it in front.
Bro, I was about to get really upset and start ranting.
Stick on that centering pass. Canucks move the puck to center, and it's dumped into the Nashville zone. Tied up. Joshua throws
that was a smart play to body him off the puck and let it just bounce back for another teammate.
McDonough with a step on the left wing. Ryan McDonough with a shot.
I see. Get it out. Get it out.
Smith. And Myers is back for the puck. He's checked in the corner. Predators look to set it up. Sissons with a jump.
You better. Okay. Why, bro? Oh, my God. I'm tweaking.
One-timer to Smith thinks he has it. At least
why is he just sitting there like that? Oh, my gosh. You hear the crowd.
Myers is able to get that. Out of the blue paint.
Oh my gosh, I was way too close.
Sitting in the goal crease. Now at the other end, it's Nils Höglander.
Okay. Damn.
Onto the puck is Pettersson.
Wow, great save by the Preds.
Keep. Pettersson, knowing that the far side post is where Höglander is going to be, he doesn't get it upstairs. And
he goes out to the puck in the corner. Makes a nice move there. Nils Höglander to Garland, his shot blocked. Here's Myers shooting, knocked down by the glove of Soros.
Damn, Canucks have a lot of possession this game.
Elias Pettersson into the corner. Brock Besser out the other
power
side.
Power play, 150.
Back to Hughes, takes a look. Fires one down to Miller. Puts it in front. Tipped in. Brock Besser from the crease. And the Canucks are 2 for 3 on the power play and lead Nashville 2-0.
As the Canucks have done an excellent job of spreading out the Nashville penalty killers. Here's Hughes down low to Miller. Hard pass in front.
Damn, nice.
And he's going to redirect this as late on arrival is Lozon.
Good play right there.
With the quick tip.
Great pass.
The legs of Saros.
To find him that contested.
Matched their shot total from the first period. There's a Philip Hronek that was stopped by UC Saros. Keeps after the puck. Miller's onto the ice. J.T. Miller across. Myers shoots. He missed the
damn
net. Here's Mikheyev. His wrist shot.
Damn, nice save.
Somewhat awkwardly, Saros lunging to make that save. Fans trying to get their team going.
Hey.
Moving to the net. There was a long shot by Yossi. Stopped by the stick. Trying to cover the puck. Can't do it.
Winds where is it?
The
there it is.
Second period. Canucks 2. The Predators nothing. That one knocked down by Evangelos.
Damn. Whoa, wait, whoa, 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 whoa. What happened?
Knocked down by Evangelos. Winds up in the corner.
Saw a homie do like a
Canucks two, the
jumping Predators high kick.
That one knocked down by Evangelista.
Damn.
High stick. Play goes on. Predators get the puck. Forsberg.
That would have been a highlight worthy, bro. Yo.
We get back. We'll figure
grab
out
it onto his neck and stuff, man. Chill.
And he tips the puck around for Susie. Up the middle.
Four on four.
Headmans the puck. Myers has a step on the right wing. Tyler Myers in with a wrist shot. Stick saved by Saros. Nashville still going to five defensemen after Spencer.
That was interesting.
Earlier in the second period, here's a pass back. Shen with a
nice save.
And a glove save by Casey DeSmith in the neighborhood of 70% of the draws. Puck is back into the Vancouver's own. Right. Shen, one timer by
nice save. He's putting in the work, man.
Check in the corner by Ian Cole.
I like what I'm seeing so far. Stop laying on the puck. Get up.
Now Novak's out on the puck.
Yo, nah, you cannot hold on to your stick, bro.
Now
that's so corny. That's so corny. Look at him, bro. That is so corny. That has to be called, bro. That has to be called. You can't be. That's petty.
Battle for to the right of the Smith. Here's O'Reilly to the blue line. Yossi. Now Carey one timer and DeSmith saw that one all the way. Good job by the Canucks to box out. And now Miller finds Pettersson into the Nashville zone. Elias Pettersson. Wrist shot.
Ooh, nice save. Alright, third period. Can the Preds bring it back?
In this game, they showed it in the intermission again. And Spencer Stastny has not returned since leaving in the second period. Did he return after the hit? So whether or not that was the catalyst for him leaving the game, we're not sure. But the Preds continue on with just five defensemen. Cole ahead for Lee. Okay. Now the puck back to the
clearing
blue
it out.
Tapped in by Ryan McDonough. As the Predators look to go to work to get back in this game. Yossi wrist shot. Glove saved to Smith, who looked calm making that one. That was Forsberg.
Yo, I don't know how long I was muted for. I apologize, bro.
Besser moving in. Brock Besser shoots. Hit the post. Didn't get much on the shot. It kind of.
I had no idea I was muted. I'm gonna bring this up just a little bit so I can see it better.
This is Brock Besser's opportunity that dips and goes along the ice after the far post. This will give you that flutter shot just above the pad.
Ahead to Zucker, tips the puck into Vancouver territory. DeSmith came out. They tried to bank it in as he scrambled back awkwardly. Sissons tried to put it off the goaltender, but
hello?
Couldn't get the carry. Came out. They tried to bank it in as he scrambled back awkwardly. Sissons
came in to hit him.
The goaltender, but couldn't get
the point of that.
Intercepted by Evangelista. He gets it ahead. And Jankowski with a drop pass. Novak moves in. Canucks
nice
are for offside as DeSmith.
Seems like a bit of a longer shift there for the Nationals' top line.
Here's Nyquist. Karen. Wrist shot. Kicked out. Rebound. Now another shot attempt blocked. That puck hit. Cole was going towards the open net, and I think he saved it himself.
We're not going to get a replay on that?
Into the Nashville zone. J.T. Miller. Wrist shot off the mask of
Sparks. How are we not going to get a replay on that?
And he'll just chip the puck ahead. Hughes bats it the other way. Picked up by the Predators. Sent across. Lozon moves in. Drop pass. Yes.
Nice save. Dude, the Preds are really trying to make it happen, bro. I respect the energy they're putting out for this. Okay, got a power play. 10 minutes left.
Team lead in this one. With Luke Evangelista and Shen, there's another shot. Seen a blocker saved by DeSmith.
Canucks defense is just too good, bro.
Comes over the puck, watched by Connor Garland.
Nice pass. Another nice pass.
Break it up, but puck got by and Predators moving in front. They score.
That was dirty.
Heronic gambled a little bit in his own zone.
That's going on a highlight reel for sure.
Luke Evangelista's made it a one-goal game.
Off the rush. And Evangelista is going to take what's given.
Bye-bye.
Stutter there by Lindholm. He loses his edge. And that opens that lane to the top of the circle.
Tough.
And this is past the
tough.
Club.
That dude's tough. I have no idea who he is, but he's tough. Oh, nice shot.
8 seconds to go.
Ah, 5 seconds left.
Deflected wide.
He shoots it at the crowd. That's unfortunate. Hey, this series is really good, though, bro. I can see it going game six, game seven, maybe. I still do believe the Canucks are coming out on top, brother. They're just too dominant. But if you guys made it this far, you guys enjoyed it, drop a like, comment, sub, and I will catch you guys on the next one, yo. Peace out.